case of concern to the train coming by. There's no other girl I could wait for. This one I'd break any day for. I won't have to ask what she played for. She wouldn't leave me flat. She's not a girl like that. She's absolutely wonderful, marvelous and beautiful. Anyone can understand why. I'm leaning on a lamp at the corner of the street in case a certain little lady comes by.
What for my daddy, oh? What for my daddy,
oh?
Tidy.
Well, I've been a wild rover for many years. I spent all my money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's known and never. Never no more. Used to frequent,
and I told the landlady
my money was spent.
I asked her for credit,
she answered me nay. Well, I can have every day, and it's no, nay, never. No, they never, no more. I'll play the White Rover. It's no, nay, never. No, they never, no more.
Will I
play the White Rover?
No, never,
no more.
I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done, and ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And when they
White Rover no more, no, nay, never.
No, they never, no more.
Will I play the White Rover?
No, never, no more. And it's
no, nay, never.
No, they never, no more.
Will I play the White Rover?
Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I? my mind. Here we go.
Steady, steady, steady. On a lighter note, I'd just like to thank you all so, so much for getting me here. I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight and celebrating myself and the rest of my friends for going out to Kenya. Thank you very much. Now, I know a lot of you were here last June at a concert that I put on, which I don't know if some of you, I think some of you know, but I may have mentioned that that night itself raised £1,600, which is half of what I had to raise in the first place. So thank you so, so much for coming that night and helping me raise such a huge chunk of what I needed to get into Kenya. The rest of the money that I've raised has been raised through, firstly, walking Snowdon in the dark that we managed. So a round of applause to these guys. And secondly, a huge fund of income has obviously been sweltering hot, hard hours at the Man at Arms, working hard in the kitchen, and those paychecks have all been going towards getting myself to Kenya. So I'd just like to thank everyone again for performing on that night. Laura, who's here, she performed on that night. Now, I know you've seen them up there here and they've had a few claps and applauses, but I'd just like to have a huge round of applause for Jeff and Joan. Joan, unfortunately, can't be here tonight, but John and Brenda Spence also, who have come all the way down from Wales and helped organise both evenings. So please, a big round of applause. Huge thank you to my grandma Juniper, who has been She supported me the whole way through, from signing the dotted line to going to Kenya to, I'm sure, Friday when I leave. So just thank you, Juniper, for inspiring me to do such an amazing job. Thank you. Of course, I guess I've got to say thanks to my parents. A huge thank you to Dad, who was outside in the rain cooking the burgers, and Mum, who's put on the whole evening. So a huge round of applause to Mum and Dad. Finally, thank you very much for coming this evening. I hope you've enjoyed yourself so far. I hope you enjoy yourself for the rest of the evening. I think we're going to, Mum's going to bring out a cake that she has made.
Ooh! Oh. Did she know?
There's lots of drink left, I'm sure, and cake to align your stomachs. So enjoy yourself. We're going to crank up the music, and have a great evening. Thank you very much.
Touching you.
light.